KMC Connect is our configuration tool for KMC BACnet controllers and sensors. The software offers a variety of time-saving features. Two of the major elements of the KMC Connect workspace are the Network Manager and the Resource Manager. Previously, in this series, we looked at the Resource Manager. In this video, we're going to dive into the Network Manager. The Network Manager is the site management tool. Here you can view networks, configure devices, objects, and points. The Network Manager is a list of all the devices that are communicating across the network with KMC Connect. This differs from the Resource Manager, which is local to the computer file management system. Items listed on the Network Manager are live, while ones on the Resource Manager are not, but can be copied to the Network Manager. Later in this series, we'll show you how that works, but for now, let's walk through the Network Manager. To access the Network Manager, select the View tab at the top of the page. Select the Network Manager button, which will open the Network Manager window. Click the plus or minus button to expand the list of devices, objects, or points. The Network Manager shows you the structure of the building automation system job site, with services, networks, devices, object folders, and objects clearly laid out. Discovery is the process of populating the Network Manager list with the devices on the network. There are two options for discovering the devices: limited discovery, which only reads the device object properties, and full discovery, which reads all the objects and properties for every device. While the limited discovery is faster, you will not have full access to all functions for these devices. For the initial discovery, right-click on the service icon for the network. Select the Regenerate All Networks option from the shortcut menu. For updating a network, right-click on the icon for that network. Here you have two options: Regenerate Network or Find Devices. Regenerate Network deletes all the current devices in the network and repopulates the network list with only the devices that are on the network. Find Devices leaves the existing devices unchanged and adds new devices to that list. Restore Device configures the device with previously saved backup file. Backup Devices saves the current configuration of the device to a backup file. Delete Selected Item removes the item from the Network Manager list. And that's the basics for the Network Manager. For more information on KMC Connect, check out the other videos in this series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.